No, the neurocyte in his head hasn't been activated. The Strogg don't control him.
How do we know the neurocyte isn't gonna suddenly switch on and he winds up fully Strogg?
He won't, I guarantee it.
HQ, this is Rhino Squad. We've got an injured Marine who needs immediate evac.
Rhino Squad, meet Falcon 5 at the coordinates being sent.
Roger that, HQ. Rhino Squad out.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Kane. Come on, let's move out.
Neurocyte registration disrupted. Deploy service unit.
Can't go running around unarmed. Grab Moore's weapons.
Come on, Kane, keep up with us.
Hostile units in possession of mode transfer. Deploy tactical intercepts.
It's locked.
Let me see what I can do.
Rhino, this is HQ. What's your status?
We should be at the evac coordinates in 10 minutes.
There's a medic with Falcon 5. Take the injured Marine to them. The rest of your men will have to continue on to the original extraction point.
Copy that. Rhino out. Okay, Anderson. You escort Kane to Falcon 5. We'll get this door open and proceed without you.
Come on, Kane. This way. I'll take it out of here.
Anderson, this is Lieutenant Voss. Things are looking seriously foobarred. Rendezvous back with us at the Medlad storage facility. We'll head to the primary extraction point.
I copy, Lieutenant. Anderson out.
Tactical units at full readiness. Beginning deployment.
Thank you.
Kane. Kane, is that you? This section caved in. I'm not sure where the rest of the squad is. My comlink is damaged. Find your way around this mess and we'll figure out a way to get out of here. I knew you could handle yourself in tough situations, but you've really gone above and beyond. When we heard you and Strauss were missing at the hub, we assumed you'd been killed. It's sheer luck we found you in the medical labs. Don't worry, we'll get you back to the hospital.
Deliver new prisoners to prototype testing labs. Squadron's dispatch.